The Planetary Society's Eclipse-O-Rama event in 2024 was amazing. We had all kinds of arts and crafts and activities, science talks, and other kinds of information and entertainment related to space. And then Bill Nye showed up in a helicopter wearing a black tuxedo. That was definitely a highlight. But of course, the real highlight was the eclipse. While the eclipse was still partial, we were getting glimpses through the clouds here and there. It was a real roller coaster ride up and down, wondering if we were going to get to see this thing.
Dark it is off to either side. Oh my goodness, everyone. April 8th, 2024.
That's a comedy.
Ladies and gentlemen, you have just experienced totality.
Yeah. Listen, this is my third eclipse now, but this one, I didn't know if we were gonna see. And I feel something so magical, and that there's something bigger going on when you experience this. This one was the most vibrant one I've ever seen. And we knew that was gonna happen because the sun was in this, you know, more active, vibrant phase. But oh my gosh, the dancing and the prominences, it's just so unique. And I just hope everyone can have this feeling, if not for an eclipse, for something else while they're in this lifetime.